I remember the way she smiled back at me, so much more than the statues and the paintings on the wall, and how we shared with each other. I wanted to be her lover, in the room with the little arched door and no carpets on the floor. And when I think of Venice, Florence or Rome, I think of lights on the water and old bridges made of stone, and the people that we knew for just a day or two. And now there's little doubt that that's what life's all about. The island of Corfu, a beautiful place to be. The American girl we knew and their emerald sea. Dancing in a Greek cafe till late at night, then jumping a ferry to Patras long before it was light. I sleep in seven in a room cause the money was tight. A couple of cupfuls of ouzo and jeffy let our right. Athens, sprawled out so vast, feeling sick and wondering if we're lost. Signs all in green, I just had to follow our feet to the fella inn where the paraffin stole and the light so dim. Children picking flowers near a holy mosque, where the cypress trees touch the lake and flamingo flocks. Old woman dressed in black with the years etched in her face, in a land where men are number one and woman takes third place. And she's hung on the balcony for everyone to see, if she lived her life too freely or still had her virginity. From Iran, England and Sudan, America, Hungary, Sweden and Poland. And it saddens me to say it, but there's something that I know for sure. Though people are much the same, they're never gonna find a cure. Cause of things like pride and patriotism, there's always gonna be war. And you may think we've come a long way, we've come nowhere to go. People can't live together and the majority are still